Hello everyone, welcome back to the MB to Update channel. The new light tank is a combination of the K-21 infantry fighting vehicle chassis, mated with the newly developed Cockerill XC-8 lightweight concept turret. This turret uses some technology of the Cockerill CT-CV turret. This new tank can be fitted with 105mm or 120mm high-pressure gun. This combination provides significant direct fire capability based on relatively light and mobile chassis. The Cockerill 105mm gun uses a wide range of ammunition to suit tactical situation. It fires all standard NATO 105mm rounds. Maximum indirect range of fire with HE rounds is up to 10 kilometers. This gun is also compatible with Cockerill Falarick 105 gun-launched anti-tank guided missiles. This missile has a semi-automatic laser guidance with tandem warhead. The Falarick 105 penetrates no less than 550 millimeters behind air. The Cockerill 120mm smoothbore gun is intended to meet a more specialized anti-armor requirement. It fires all standard NATO 120mm tank ammunition. This gun is also compatible with Falarick 120 gun-launched anti-tank missiles. These missiles have an effective range in excess of 5 kilometers. There is a coaxial 7.62 mm machine gun. Composite materials were extensively used in the hull design in order to save weight wherever possible. The front arc provides protection against 30 mm armor-piercing rounds. All-round protection is against 14.5 mm armor-piercing rounds and artillery shell splinters. The crew includes commander, gunner, and driver. Vehicle is powered by a new Doosan D2840 LXE turbocharged diesel engine, developing 750 EP. This engine is more powerful than that used on the K-21 IFV. Engine is mated to a fully automatic transmission. Vehicle has a high-drop pneumatic suspension and advanced running gear. The new tank retains its amphibious capability at full combat weight. On water, this tank is powered by its tracks. Amphibious speed on water is up to 7 km/a. Later, a similar K-21 105 light tank was introduced. It was developed by the same companies. It is a combination of the K-21 IFV with an older CT-CV 105 HP turret, armed with a 105mm gun.